One of my earliest rugby memories has got to be waking up really early in the morning on the 22nd of November 2003. It's actually my 11th birthday. Seeing that drop goal by Johnny and winning the World Cup, obviously. Great experience, obviously, having an award-winning photographer take the portraits and to be with all my friends, and it's obviously a massive honour to be put on the side of the home of English rugby. I've been following England for 12, 13 years now, and I've been through some highs and some lows, but obviously it's a massive part of my life, and I think the future's looking really bright. Some of the things that stand out for me in rugby as a sport is teamwork and the camaraderie and the sportsmanship and integrity that you can have on and off the field.